in silence, waiting for the quiet to begin. Describe me as reflective, introspective, intelligent, and relevant to the world around him. Seeing myself through the perspective of your eye lens, I lend my ideas and thoughts on this page and share them with you when I'm on this stage. You don't have to like my status or retweet a lyric. Your presence is the message I'm feeling. Spirits bring forth energy, fountain of youth, speaking words that were written on the mountain of truth. Came down to destroy idols and statues and awaken the idyllic human nature in you. Starts with the question, are you ready for the lesson? Not seeing you as less than, but part of the blessings that come when you seek knowledge from the universe. Are you ready to find out what you are truly worth? Open your ears and your mind will follow. The present is a gift for tomorrow. Paul Willis, wise child. We are all in progress. Life is the editing process, and this is all a rough draft. You are the author to your own story. Now watch me tell mine. By the life around me, reflect on my story and the journey's astounding. Creativity and love surround me. I become like water and I'm drowning in the best way possible. Passion for the process is optimal. The goal is in my optical and I'm ready to grab. Man, all of those things that I never thought I'd have, I have. Like love, peace, happy, I'm content. Wouldn't you be? Realize the achievement of your life's goals. Do you set new ones, or are you free to just be, to just live, free to love, free, free of judgment, disappointment, and angst, free of resentment and depression, free of hate, and full of you as a God body. Funny how we take these pictures in the mirror and don't recognize our true selves. Talking about self-realization and actualization. Get into it, man. Peace to wise child, the native children.